My Trip to Buenos Aires 2010. I used to live in that house as a kid. This has been a glyptodonte. Having a good almuerzo with friends. Muy buen vino, jokes, bromas. The friend Rivas. Mario and Rivas, two good friends. Again, myself and Rivas. The famous underground subte in Buenos Aires, Argentina. That corner where I used to live. As a kid, the underground, new underground stations, they are quite luxurious in contrast with the old underground trains. Again, the glyptodonte. Churros, a small car is selling churros. This is a sort of old house, plenty in San Telmo, houses like that, very prehistorical, historical. Beautiful, see? A little bridge in the top. Oh. If you want to see flats, go to Argentina. Again, another sort of a sort of orphanage for small kids. Underground train on the peak hours, millions of people. A sort of replica car with myself and a friend of mine. Sort of replica car. Typical. That's a good price for a restaurant in Argentina, Buenos Aires. And again, hasta la vista, amigos. I used to live here for as a 15, an uncle of mine. Okay, hasta la vista, amigos.